spiritually, but they don't realize that they have to be challenged in order to grow.
But you see, the Bible says that He's not given you a spirit of fear, but of love, power, and a sound mind. He said that you've been called to be an overcomer. We can and have the ability to shut the mouth of the enemy.